Yeah, Dad.
Hey.
Hi.
Where are we? Hi, Dad.
Hey.
It's beautiful out today. Beautiful day today. You can see the lake behind us.
Woo. When we get up to the top.
It's to Lake top. Superior.
It's very pretty. You can see behind us.
Yeah. Cool.
Remember when you leave, you'll remember who Richard was, right? Richard, say something.
Who's that?
Say hello, Jonathan.
Romance, Rama, Rama, Gaga, Ulala,
Oh, girl.
Oh, no. My foot fell back in.
Got it. She's almost to me. Here, I'll zoom out. You can see it. Oh, no. It's not zooming. There we go. I feel like totally hot right now. I know you get like really excited. Okay, Vine didn't know.
That was like 10 minutes we've been in here.
I'm cold.
The Vikings are playing.
Oh, and it's 14-3.
I can't do it.
And there's Jonathan and Dad and his new friend. Richard.
Ooh. Okay. Ready?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Kelsey, what do you got to say for yourself?
Hi.
That's it?
Yep. Watch me.
Wife saying to this kid's going by.
He says, look at those show offs. He said, I'll open a can of whoop ass on you.
You sound like 14 years old. And then what's the word for fat?
Grubash.
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 Why? Did they say somebody was fat?
No.
Richard was teaching them words. That's the only one they remember.
We were just asking him what words we were saying. What's, I go, what? Swimming. I go, what's, how do you say hot dog? And he's like, he looks at me and I go, you know, like wiener. And he goes, whoa. I go, no, I mean, you know, like you eat a hot dog, you know?